A couple hours ago, we learned from Stockbridge police that the Clayton County Bomb Squad was called in to help in the investigation. Traffic in that area was closed off for several hours before the package was destroyed by a controlled explosion. No one was hurt, and there's still no word on what was contained in that package.